Well, Julie, RedBox, the DVD rental service that helped put Blockbuster out of business, it's now in deep trouble itself. RedBox's top executive has left the company after poor sales numbers this fall and a falling stock price. RedBox says streaming video, especially Netflix, is cutting into its sales, and it doesn't see any improvements coming.